Houstonese for everyone to be united.
What is it good for?
Absolutely.
Happiness, no war, and everybody being kind to each other.
Respect for everyone and everything.
It is existing without feeling that being who and what I am is being threatened.
Everyone feels very involved in the community.
Kindness and treating other people
noble and everyone's happy.
Freedom, safety.
It saddens me every time I switch on the news channel and see war going on everywhere.
The mere absence of war is not peace. By John F. Kennedy.
Global ceasefire.
Love and freedom.
There is no path to peace. Peace is the path. Gandhi.
Coming together to form a community.
This is it.
No more conflict. I'll throw me the weapon.
You can't have a bit of peace or almost peace. If not every single person in the world, every place has peace, there is no peace.
Freedom! And getting along!
No bullying!
I think the world should have better communication together.
It is the simplest concept, but humanity has complicated.
Good education for everyone.
Education is the most powerful weapon that you can use to change the world.
The eradication of discrimination between race, culture, and gender.
Just to be a good person.
The Quran states that mankind is a single nation. That's why we need pieces.
Taking turns.
Bonding!
People accepting each other, whether it's different ethnicities, religions, races.
Peace cannot be kept by force, but it can only be achieved by understanding. Albert Einstein.
Peace is a state of rest.
I think without peace that this planet, this world would be quite chaotic.
All peace day is really important because it's a thing where we all remind ourselves that there was a time when there was actually peace. And there will be a time when there will actually be peace.
We want peace!
We want peace.
We want peace.
We want peace.
Peace begins with a smile.
Imagine all the people.